colleagues at the Lusaka province, we are shocked that the streets now of Lusaka province, there are billboards all over. People are advertising the law. They want to amend the law, the so-called Bill 10, through advertisement. Now we are shocked as Lusaka province that how can the law be advertised for it to be amended? What is going on in the heads of PF? Why are they panicking? We want to tell the Zambian people that UPND has been vindicated, that this law which they want to amend, the so-called Bill 10, is not about the well-being of Zambian people. It is against one person. What they want to do is to enact that law to stop HH from standing, contesting the elections 2021. That is why they are desperate. The PF have tried to buy councillors, they've tried to buy individuals, they've gone around to try and fake defections, but it's not working for them. So the only hope they have now is on Bill 10. Hence you have seen they are so desperate, such that the law which is supposed to be amended in Parliament is now being amended on the streets by the way of advertising. The pastors who've been talking about this Bill 10 together with the PF, are you not ashamed that now PF has gone too far by advertising the law? If the law is good, why should you advertise it? Mm-hmm. I thought the law, which is good, advertises itself in Parliament and people support it.
Yes.
Why are you forcing Zambian people? They are forcing this law to pass because that is the only hope to keep President Edgar Lungu in power, so that HH should not contest the 2021 elections.
Yay!
Now, Zambian people should know that HH is a Zambian.
Yes.
He's got all the constitutional right,
yes,
to contest the elections 2021.
Yes.
You people, you've been in campaign mood from 2015 to date. Now you fail to convince people. The money you've spent on the billboards, you've bought Panadols in the clinics. There are no Panadols in the hospitals. There's no Fragile. There's no Piriton. What is wrong with you people? You are now sponsoring cadres, threatening now there's this new word which has come now on a Zambian scene. No go area. No go area. What is your problem? What do you want to stop? You want to stop HH from going anywhere? HH is a Zambian and is going to go everywhere. HH is in capable hands of Zambian people. The Zambian people stand up and defend HH the way they defended. The way they defended him in Mufulila.
Yeah.
Tenzo kuzani mwebantu. Ati Bill 10. Si Bill ushabe ya meni wako na kuti ikutandi zeni mwebole malati. Imwe virema, mzaka la buino. Imwe mayuthi, imwe wakote, imwe wandani. No, hii Bill 10 siya. Hii Bill 10 ni yawa PF. Hii Bill 10 ni yawa. Gati mwezo titauta. This is the time now for you to accept and listen very good from us. Support our members of parliament who have said no to this Bill 10.
Yes.
And whether you put it billboards, this Bill 10 is not going anywhere.
Yes.
Our MPs in parliament and those of the independent and the other PF members, they are saying it's a very bad law. It's not there kuti katandize bantu ilipaja kuti tandize ba president ba chipani cha PF kuti bapitirize uyu muzao HH bamuchosepo asakaimirire, because HH is now a thorn in PF. Why are you scared? Why are you guilty? Why are you guilty? Is it because you have stolen too much? There is no way people in government, a ruling party, protesting. I've never seen that. The people are supposed to protest in the streets. Are the opposition, not you in the government. Every day nobody in the street wants to demonstrate. Nobody cross wants to demonstrate. Nobody in the street wants to demonstrate. Nobody in the street wants to demonstrate. Must to demonstrate if it's any. The people are supposed to demonstrate. Different in opposition, because we have issues to air out to the government. Man, must to demonstrate. Good for my hand. This Bill 10 is not going anywhere.
Yes.
But you, By UPND, we are ready to stand with the Zambian people on this. HH is the only hope for this country. And I want to assure you Zambians that HH Akabwera, this country will be united. And as for Lusaka province, we are going to defend and protect our president. But police, stay away. Because Mumenyewa, how can a kada go and beat a police officer? So since we are police women, you are PF, we handle the PF ourselves the way they are supposed to be. Bane, we want to appeal to you. It's not too late to a PF. Can you just come to join in the Tabitzanzele Pamos? Just like my leaders don't know how to run in Ireland. But we want to assure the Zambian people that the butane which has been advertised so highly, the money which was supposed to be spent on other essential, on buying chokes at the schools, on buying drugs, now they've taken the money into erecting billboards over butane. It is not going to pass. Zambian people, it will never pass. Yes. Continue talking, also continue talking, but we'll put key and lock. Yes. And one thing I'm happy is some PF members of parliament, they are saying no to butane. Yes. That is the fact. They are calling us. They are saying, Mariteta, please, you are in charge of Lusaka province. We are very disappointed at the levels of the inspiration of our party to start putting billboards in the name of a non-government organization. Which non-government organization has got money today to do such kind of a project?